understand the rules, right?
No.
Let's keep this clean, keep it active, obey my instructions at all times. You want to touch glove right now? Touch glove, then back to your corners, please. Judge.
Referee Mohamed Sulaiman getting us started to kick off the biggest fight card in Muay Thai history. And we get two bangers. Throwing down in strawweight mixed martial arts. Adrian Mateis in the orange. Lito Adiwan in the gray and yellow. And here we go, Mr. Suba.
There is a buzzing stop in the stadium. Lito with a big right hand. And Papua Bad Boy is hurt to start. My goodness. Talk about a statement. He said he wanted to remind the top five who is the best. And my goodness, did he make a statement.
Click, click, boom. Lito Adiwan gets it done in the very first round. Talk about starting things off with a bang, Gianni.
That's what makes him so special, the ability to go from 0 to 100. That right hand came out of nowhere. The Papua Bad Boy did not see it coming. The ability to finish the fight as well. The Thunder Kid is really something special. Coming off of knee surgery, to have a performance like that, welcome back, Lito Adiwan. Look at that right hand and the speed to finish off the Papua Bad Boy as well. Right hand on the chin, picture perfect, bang, the follow up. What a performance for Lito Adiwan. Made the move to Bali, Indonesia, training at a HIIT studio. Look at the ferocity coming from the Filipino to end the night. Great job by referee Mohamed Sulaiman to step in, but bang, what a right hand on the money. And the follow-up shots was just so accurate. The Thunder Kid showcasing the speed and the power that has made him a namesake here at the straw weight division. Congratulations, Lito Adiwan. Welcome back to the big show.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee has called a stop to this contest after 23 seconds in the very first round. For your winner, by way of technical knockout, Lito Adiwan!
The Thunder Kid, Lito Adiwan, with a quick knockout victory.